Like, I'm glad to tell you that Cyprus is really, really safe. Life in Cyprus is good. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elite Ambassador. I'm a media personality and lifestyle blogger. I share my opinions on social stuff and trending issues. So please do well to subscribe to my channel. I really love it when the numbers go up. So today I'm going to be talking about what you need to know about North Cyprus, because you know it's September and people will be new students will be coming into North Cyprus to study. And some people have been asking me about North Cyprus, about the safety in North Cyprus, about living in North Cyprus. So this video is just for you guys, for new students. So please do well to share to all your friends that you know they are coming into North Cyprus. So what you need to know about North Cyprus? North Cyprus is officially Turkish Republic of Northern Cyprus, that is TRNC, and it is a de facto state of the Cyprus island. It is located at the northeastern part of the island, which is North Cyprus. That means we also have South Cyprus, which is at the west part. So this North Cyprus, as I said, is Turkish Republic. It is controlled by the Turkish government, that is Turkey. And the major, some of the things you need to know is the major currency we spend here in North Cyprus is the Turkish lira. We also have other currencies like euro, pounds and sterling, but you still have to change it to the Turkish lira if you want to buy something, if you want to spend the money. And also the major language in North Cyprus is the Turkish language. They speak English sometimes, which is not that fluent, but the major language is Turkish language. Also, people have been asking me, how is Cyprus? Is Cyprus safe? No, is there racism? Like, I'm glad to tell you that Cyprus is really, really safe. Life in Cyprus is good. There's no racism at all. It's very safe to live in Cyprus. I mean, I've been in Cyprus for close to 2 years now, and I've not had any safety problem. So Cyprus is really, really nice to stay. And also about working and studying. I usually tell people that when you are coming to Cyprus and you intend to work, make sure you have a sponsor that will sponsor your school fees, because working in North Cyprus, because of the language barrier, it's very hard to get a high profile paying job or high paying job rather. So the only job you have as a student is minor jobs, like student jobs and part-time jobs, which is not really paying well to pay for your fees and also pay for your accommodation and stuff. Now, talking about accommodation, that is standard of living. Standard of living in Cyprus is really high. Like, I mean, you have to pay for rent, you have to pay for bills, you have to do stuff, you have to buy stuff. So, like, is really, really high. I won't lie to you. Like, you have to pay £100, £120, £150 per month for your rent. So just have that in mind. Also, the weather in Cyprus, I think the weather in Cyprus is really manageable. We have summer and we have winter as usual. Winter is like kind of, sometimes it's kind of too cold, but you I think you can still manage it. And also summer is very hot. Like, I mean, we usually get to 40 degrees, 41 degrees, 39 degrees during summer, which is quite hot. And also, talking about academic standard, I've been in Cyprus for close to 2 months. I really love the academic standards of my school and all other schools in North Cyprus. The academic standard is really, really good. So you are in for a good trip if you are coming to North Cyprus to study. So I'll also give you some tips about when you are coming to Cyprus, some tips, some things you need to know. Like when you are coming to Cyprus, ask questions. Apart from you having your agent helping you, get people that have stayed in North Cyprus before, connect with them, ask questions about North Cyprus, let them know your fears, let them know there are some things you need to know about North Cyprus, and get information about North Cyprus. Also, in North Cyprus, it is very easy to get carried away. Like, there's free internet. Cyprus is a nice place to live. There are beaches. Like this, and there's fun and enjoyment in Cyprus. So you have to be really, really smart to make it in Cyprus. Be very, very smart. Don't get carried away easily. And also, there are nice places to visit. There are beaches. There are old and ancient tourist centers you can visit in North Cyprus. And also, people have been asking me about money, like sending and receiving money in North Cyprus. Me personally, if I want to receive money, the money is sent to me in Naira, and I will convert it and buy either Turkish Lira or dollar or pounds from the agents that change money. So you can also get money through Western Union. You can also transfer money. So it's quite easy to get money in North Cyprus. Also, I've talked about having a sponsor to sponsor your fees, because the payment you get is not really okay for you to pay for your fees and to pay for your rent and stuff. And also, when you are coming to North Cyprus, I will advise you to get to bring money that will last you for at least a semester, because at least for the first semester you have to settle down. You have to know. You have to know the places to go and places not to go. You have to, of course, you have to mingle and know. So the first semester is not really. I would advise you not to really work, but try to get to know more about North Cyprus. So you really need to bring stuff that will sustain you for the first semester. So that's all I have for you for this video. If you have anybody that is coming to North Cyprus, please share this video with them. And if you like my video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, if you have any questions to ask me, hit me in the comment section. I'll be very, very available to answer you. Or contact me on all my social media handles at Elite Ambassador, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Thank you for joining me on this video. Till I come your way next time, do have a nice time.